But few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to...
Big knee to the liver. He's stunned. You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike.
Wow, he goes down. And he's back on his feet.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, oh, combination.
Oh.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
He's got him mounted here.
Look at this. He's out of it. And he gets reversed.
Assassin's got it back at half guard.
And back up again.
Looking for that head kick.
Assassin with a big leg kick. He blocks that hook. Counter straight by Assassin.
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Axe kick. Nice strikes in.
Under 2 minutes on the clock here.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Wow!
Big punch!
Good combination. Oh! Big front kick landed.
A front kick to the face! Very nice. Straight punch.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Big shot. Oh, what an exchange. Hard straight punch. Vicious combinations.
That's a nice kick.
Whoa! Hook that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Check it out again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
I seen sawed off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
A matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. Monster enters. Oh!
Here we go!
Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Monster, black trunks for the champion. We've been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the biggest championship fights of all time.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
Nice shot.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Welcome to the jungle.
Combination by the champion.
That's a nasty cut on his nose, and it's really bleeding. Man, that jab's really effective.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
Big nice knee. Oh, big right hand.
It is all over. Huge right hand victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Check out this angle here. Oh, man. KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision. For the champion. He's got the big reach advantage, but the real key is to use it, to utilize your jab. Keep your opponent on the outside. Joe, that was a strong counter left by Parker.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Both men came out hard. Parker counters with a right.
He's taking some shots now. Excellent head movement.
Oh my! Good spinning back kick.
Man, Joe, it's going according to game plan here. Defend and counter.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. He just slipped the left. Parker gets caught with that left. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Joe, once again, looking for those counter strikes.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai play.
Big knee! He's out with the knee!
Oh! Nasty right hand.
Delivers
a huge elbow to the head.
And he turned it around into full guard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Looking to pass.
Under 2 minutes. Back up.
And they move out of the clinch. Hit him with the jab.
Combination by the champion.
It appears that cut is getting worse. He got caught, Mike.
Parker with a hook to the body. He's really mixing things up tonight. There's that big jab.
Wow! This could be it right here.
Big kick. Back and forth battle.
Big
punch
with
the
right
hand. Body kick.
Oh,
look at
nice.
That.
Oh,
come on.
Oh,
oh,
he's good.
Oh, 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 oh,
just like that. Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Joe, here's the finish on our Bruce Buffer.
Am I 6 seconds of my life. I should've took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down. I don't feel the pain. Now it's on flames. I need new ass. I don't walk the same. I don't talk the same. I got new friends. I can't control that. I feel so awake and I can't be in your presence. I might become more evanescent. I see you on the other side. In blood, I write my last goodbye.
Matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. You can keep dreaming, but I thought it's over. It's showtime. It's
showtime. Put the spotlight on me and give me a mic. It's showtime. Oh. It's showtime. You ready? You ready?
And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin.
Now he's
My goodness! Unbelievable! It is all over!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title.
And here it is again.
Check it out here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the King!
And he remains your UFC middleweight champion.